to the apostle Reverend W. J. Peterson, who laid this great foundation. To the bishops, Bishop Mason, who's our leader today. You know, to the ones that went on before them, Bishop Durham, Bishop Rice, Bishop Ross, Bishop Sears, you know, Bishop Williamson, Bishop Henry and J.T. Martin, Bishop Evans, to Bishop Wilson, Bishop Stevens, Bishop Nixon, Bishop Tisdale, and Bishop Settermeyer, and all their companions. You know, to my pastor, Elder Durham, who feeds me and encourages me. You know, I thank the Lord for him, him and his companion. You know, I want to run up to Elder Stroughter and Sister Stroughter, who also went on to be with the Lord. You know, I want to thank them for bringing me to this gospel. Because if it wasn't briefly, I would have never heard about this life. You know, I thank the Lord for being here one more time this night. You know, I ain't the best speaker, but he kind of his word. You know, he chose me, and I thank him. You know, because we was born in iniquity. You know, this flesh comes from darkness. And I'm listening to the scripture when he say he shined through darkness. I say he chose to use me to shine. And I thank him. He's a good God. I'm going to go to the scripture then. I pray I don't bore you.
Because the light was too bright. You know, tell them about their holidays.
know, they, I don't get too much of that now because they know I'm a sin.
Yeah.
It's to the point like, you know, at the job every year around Thanksgiving, a couple days before, you know, they give away a free turkey.
Yeah.
You know, and that's what's trying to our life, you know, we got to sin.
Yeah.
That's what's going to make the difference. Us sin.
Amen.
And you know, these guys, they know I don't celebrate.
Yeah.
But, you know, the devil trying to keep catching me up in a trick bag. One of the guys, you know, I see him coming with his turkey, you know, I ain't thinking I know him. You know, they know how, you know, how I get down. So, you know, he's like, are you gonna get your turkey? I'm like, nah. He's like, you'll get it and give it to me? At first I said, okay. But then I thought about it. I'm like, I've been telling them I don't celebrate holidays. I'm not about to walk to this place with no turkey. But, you know, I had to grow today.
Amen.
You know, he's trying to get me too. But, you know, but, because Jesus has been too good. I want them to know about their damnable holidays. And I'm not going to bow.
Amen.
I'm not going to bow for the king to me. He's been too good. It's going to come a time when we're going to have to sin. And we ain't going to be able to fake it no more. The people give a lot of lip service. But when it comes to persecute, you can't fake it. We got to be able to sin. Ready.
Yeah.
God is getting us ready for that great thing.
Yeah.
Who gonna be able to say?
Yeah.
We shall.
Yeah.
We shall.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be able?
Yeah.
Are you gonna say?
Yeah.
Are you coming?
Yes, sir.
It's almost time.
Yes, sir.
It's almost time for us to go home.
Yeah.
The more I'm gonna bring these scriptures, the man God is talking to us. It's just showing fire.
Yeah.
But it's time to go home.
Yeah.
It ain't nothing to be afraid of.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Thank you for giving us the truth.
Yes.
You know, like, some of y'all about to go to the Bishop's Council, I'm not going to be able to make it. But, you know, like, when the coast you get to the Bishop's Council, there's going to be signs saying, you know, Florida up ahead.
Yes.
That's not time to get scared. That's time to be happy.
Yes.
Because I'm on my way to my destination.
Yes, sir.
The kingdom is my home.
Yes.